EastEnders spoiler, Phoebe Browning put under pressure by dad James Wilmot Brown. How will she show her dad she can handle everything? Phoebe Browning will be put under serious pressure tonight as her nasty dad James Wilmot Brown continues to be tough on her. During tonight's episode of EastEnders, he will question her role in the organization. Later, she tries to make amends with Max Browning and, after apologizing to him, the pair reunite. She also promises to try and find a way to help get Carmel her job back. A determined Phil also has a plan in mind to get the Carters back on side. Miraculously, she succeeds in winning over the Carters and instantly lets her dad know. Elsewhere, Sharon is left fretting over Phil's bizarre behavior, but Ian won't tell her what's really going on. Instead, he assures her that he is all right. During last night's episode, Ian found out that Wilmot Brown had visited Kathy in the cafe. He then quickly put in a call to Phil, who promised that he would deal with him. This evening, Phil will set out to confront Wilmot Brown at his own home. What is he planning to do? EastEnders airs tonight at 8 p.m. on BBC One.